short skirt is not begging for it. It does not want you to rip it off me or pull it down. My short skirt is not a legal reason for raping me. Although it has been before, it will not hold up in the new court. My short skirt, believe it or not, has nothing to do with you. My short skirt is about discovering the power of my lower calves, about cool autumn air traveling up my inner thighs, about allowing everything I see or pass or feel to live inside. My short skirt is not proof that I am stupid or undecided or a malleable little girl. My short skirt is my defiance. I will not let you make me afraid. My short skirt is not showing off. This is who I am before you made me cover it or tone it down. Get used to it. My short skirt is happiness. I can feel myself on the ground. I am here. I am hot. My short skirt is a liberation flag in the women's army. I declare these streets, any streets, my vagina's country. My short skirt is turquoise water with swimming colored fish. The summer festival in the starry dark. A bird calling. A train arriving in a foreign town. My short skirt is a wild spin. A full breath, a tango dance.